the stands were banned, but it's over. Virginia just played its heart out today. There's no way around it.